Fix that, little homie, fix that attitude around me, cause I got drama.
Selling me for 20. Who is this? Who is this again?
You stupid bitch, it's ASAP Rocky.
Really?
Looks like Travis Scott to me.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be filming a video. No, but today I'm going to be moving from this room to the room over there. So basically we had another room in our house and it was really big, so my parents decided to put a wall kind of like in between, one side is smaller, but Emma decided to move into there, so I am moving back into my old room. One, because it's bigger. Two, because the fan actually works in there. And three, it has a water view and this room does not. So what I have to start out doing is cleaning out this room. Emma already took her furniture out of here, but there's still some stuff. And then I have to move those clothes into another room. Like stuff like this. I don't know where to put this desk because it's not mine. Emma doesn't want it. I guess I can put it in the garage. Yeah, so this is my room now. I might as well show you guys because I never showed you guys like my room like this with this setup. Here it is. This is my room. Yes. Bathroom, which is also disgusting. Need to clean that. Desk. Closet. That's another thing I'm gonna miss about this room is I like the closet in here. It's like a little cute closet. And then this is the other room. It is clearly a lot bigger. This is the closet for this room, which kind of scares me, but like I guess I could just use this and put all my hoodies on this because I have way too many hoodies and that would clear up like half my closet. I want to start moving stuff, but I need help and I have no idea where Emma is, so I'm gonna go find Emma. Well, I found Emma.
Emma, get up.
This is Emma's little room. And then that's the other part of the room. Whoa! I just tripped. So while I'm waiting for Emma to get her ass out of bed, how are you guys?
I'm gonna put my asshole on your face.
Why is it so hot in here?
I've been looking for those shorts everywhere, and I can't get those back to me right now. I've been looking for these literally everywhere. Let go, Emma.
I can't find my other camera battery anywhere. So if this dies, that's gonna suck. That's gonna suck.
Ready? Candy clothes? Yeah, we're gonna leave. I don't know where you're gonna put them. Figure it out.
Finished in that room, taking all the stuff out. Now I'm in the room that I was in before, and we have to take apart my bed in order to move it, but I don't know how we're gonna do this, so.
Yeah. She's staying high almost all the time, another party almost every night. High heels and makeup, every week she's on another flight. Goes around, always comes around, that's her own life motto. Sunday, California, Monday in Chicago. But it's cool, I'll see you soon. Loving all my tunes, beauty walking the streets, a beast inside my room. Can't stay for long, need to write these songs. Work from night then back to dawn. Nothing's right if the feeling's wrong. So she's gone by the break of dawn. A broken heart but a stronger mind. And that girl is what you find. Staying high almost all the time, but kills it every single time. Tipsy off a glass of wine. Louis V shades what she has behind. Purse more deep than her state of mind. Life is just one hell of a ride, but life is what she hated. Love was just a dream. Now she thinks she's made it. Traveling overseas can get me off her mind. She calls me all the time. I always hit decline, and she's always getting high. But
where the fun ain't got no end. Oh, chasing dreams, chasing time. Never gonna work a 9 to 5. Broken heart but stays alive. Model picture from time to time, but either way she flows it. Walks around like she owns it. Bad chick and she knows it. Mean face when she poses. Always bathing under the city lights. Love drunk, can't get it right. Different club almost every night. Every morning another flight. With a broken heart, no use. Battle scars and tattoos. Fake smiles an excuse. Hiding what she's just afraid to lose. My love isn't on her menu. It is always on her plate. A side dish she continues. Just in case it's too late. She's barking just to numb the pain. Maybe you don't feel.
Okay, so I think that's all I'm gonna do for tonight. This is what I have. Yeah, I'll show you what the other room looks like right now. Sorry for the noise, it's the laundry room. But tomorrow I'm gonna take all this stuff down and then put it in there, and then take the desk down and put it in there. And then I still have some stuff in here, like up there, that I'm just too tired to move, so I'll do it tomorrow. But I'm gonna go to sleep now, and I will talk to you guys in the morning.
It's like I'm living in my casket. I always thought they would be the one.
I mean, we are blonde, so it was really hard for us, but.
You never seem to care what I have done. Now all you ever make me feel is numb, numb.
We got my desk up. Now we have to hang these pictures. All right.
Who is this? Who is this again?
Stupid bitch,
it's
ASAP Rocky.
Really?
Looks like Travis
got to me.
It's like I'm living in my casket. I'm sure you're proud to tell your friends you won.
Selling me for 20.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
Made it white and then Baltimore and Polaroids.
White.
So you have this ugly orange in the back. What is in a color?
What is in a color? My floors are orange too.
Your floor color is like the color of the wood is like a light brown, dark brown. But it's wood, yeah, but the color of the wood is.
Yeah, but the color of trees.
Just shut up.
With the desk also.
That's what I did.
That's what Sarah did. Okay, so this is what my room is looking like so far. All cleaned up, you know. Whatever, I think I'm gonna move that. Because it doesn't really look good right when you walk in. Here's my closet, and I'm gonna get baskets for up there so I can put my clothes in them and you don't have to see those piles. My mini fridge, and yeah. I'm so tired, but I think we're gonna go to Target and then get the stuff. Okay, so my room is pretty much done. I have everything looking like this. I have to put that away, so don't look at that. But it's looking pretty good, but I'm also gonna film a full room tour. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't.
Glad I got to go on this journey with you guys and help her clean her room.
Follow me on all my social medias. They'll be on the screen right now, and they're always down below. And I will see all of you guys in my next video. Bye guys.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been too long for a nigga so cheap.